Homoki. Way back when Manny and I worked for System House, he was my boss, and he tried to keep everybody straight on the golf course. This is my wife, Z.
Hey.
By the way, this is in 2010. It's only been about 11 years since the last time we worked
It's raining,
by the way.
I have dots on us. It's raining.
Second time it's raining in Vegas.
And I will never make a federal bet with this beer. So I always tell my daughter, hide your drink behind your back.
And I won't forget
the men who died. Friend of ours, Ben Payne, lived somewhere in the West. He was somewhere about 10 years ago. But it was a place that didn't used to exist. It was anything west of 15 used to be but it's the style of house. I bet you it's the same contractor because it almost looks identical.
He's been here 20
Alcove.
Years. About 20? Is that right? We'll put a script here. This is 40 years of being married to me. When I met him, he had a head full of hair. Sorry, Sheriff. Oh, and by the way, our 4-year-old granddaughter, since she's been 2, calls him Sugar!
A special occasion with Joe and May here, all the way from the Philippines and Angeles City, and now it was my turn to treat them for all the kindness they've shown and all the money they gave me back last year. And there's Linda, her sister. There's my lovely wife of 32 years.
Only 32.
Z from the great state of Texas, I believe. There's, we have some Texas sauce there, I believe. And of course, Mac. Mac was my friend who bought this house for me.
Is he still making more?
Yes, sir. And Steve, who's here for a reunion at Nellis Air Force Base. Steve is a decorated Vietnam fighter pilot. He outranks me by several echelons.
Not anymore.
Steve, number one at Snow Mountain Fire.
Okay, we're starting out on number one. Oh, he's all warmed up now. He's a big swing. I could feel it coming. Down the middle. It's still rolling.
Steve, it's par 3, number 8, 152. Steve on number 9. What a beauty. Great shot. Steve, this is your second shot. Clubhouse in the background. Water on the right. 124.
See, you jinxed it. I balled
the Steve's second shot after a fantastic drive. Yes, yes, great shot. Shane, take a bow, Colonel, take a bow.
All right, here we are, number 9. Manny's got about 55 yards to go. He's going to hit a fuzzy Zeller bump and run. And you may notice a ball on the green. That is my ball.
got it. He's got it. Right on the front edge. That was a good shot.
This is Steve putting for a birdie on number 9 at Snow. Putting for par now. Nice par.
Here's Manny, just returned from his tango lesson. Damn, you got a nice swing. Oh no, you're there.
That was Steve on the 12th hole.
On number 16, an intimidating hole. Manny's got the honors. Oh, beautiful shot. Oh yeah, not only long enough, it's turning left towards the flag. Look at it. Great shot.
Now this hole really looks intimidating. It looks like you can bail out to the right or you can go for the stick, but you gotta have a bigger, whatever it's to actually go for the flag. What's the wind of the hole?
This is number 16.
Number 16.
All right. I eat snow.
Okay, here we are, number 16. This is that intimidating water one, and guess who's putting for a birdie? And he hits the ball, it's tracking. Oh! An easy par.
Now here's Steve inspecting the spring here at the 17th hole.
I'm just looking for those swings that have no shoulders. That's a great course.
This is Steve's second shot at number 18, par 4. Great shot. Great shot.
A little bit thin. But at least it's not wet.
This is Steve chipping in for a birdie shot at number 18.
And he's going to go on 18 for a bogey. I think he's got it lined up just right. Oh,
God,
you were robbed. You were robbed.
Nice par, Steve. Thank you very much.
I'm sure that ball is going to turn left there, too.